Aloha! Welcome to KTA's Quick and Ono Recipes. I'm Chef Alyssa Moreau, and today I'll be making sesame edamame stir fry. In a small bowl, combine the shoyu or aminos, mirin, sugar, vinegar, water, sesame oil, sambal, and cornstarch. Set aside. In a large skillet over medium-high heat, add the light oil, ginger, garlic, mock chicken or tofu, and mixed vegetables, and stir fry until crisp, tender, and lightly browned, about 2 minutes. Add the edamame. Pour the sauce over the stir fry mixture and cook over medium heat until the sauce thickens, about 1 to 2 minutes. Remove from the heat. Add the green onion and salt to taste. Top with additional green onions, sesame seeds, and serve with brown rice or quinoa. For this recipe and more, please visit ktasuperstores.com/recipes.